George and Amal Clooney expected to attend Princess Eugenie's wedding. See who else might score an invite. It's going to be a day to remember. Princess Eugenie's upcoming October royal wedding to Jack Brooksbank is expected to have a guest list that could rival Meghan Markle's May wedding to Prince Harry. Eugenie, who is Prince Andrew's youngest daughter and ninth in line to the throne, has reportedly already asked many A-list celebrities to attend her big day, according to Now to Love. Beloved Hollywood couple George Clooney and Amal Clooney made a grand entrance at Meghan and Harry's royal nuptials, and they're expected to do the same at Eugenie's wedding. George and the prince's fiancé, Jack, have been friends since they started working together on the actor's tequila business, Casamigos. Cindy Crawford's husband, Ran Gerber, co-founded Casamigos with George, and is thus friends with Jack. So the couple will also likely book a flight to England for the wedding. Cindy also has another connection with the British royal family. When Prince William was 13 years old, his mom, Princess Diana, invited Cindy to Kensington Palace to meet the young royal because he had a crush on her. "I was completely and utterly sort of awestruck," William recalled in the documentary Diana, Our Mother. Not only will Cindy and Rand probably travel to Windsor Castle for Eugenie's wedding, but David Beckham and his wife, Victoria Beckham, may show up as well. As good friends of the royal family, David and Victoria have attended a few royal weddings in the past, including Harry and Meghan's nuptials and Kate Middleton's 2011 wedding to Prince William. A few other celebrities who are expected to support Eugenie on her big day are Ellie Goulding, James Blunt and his wife, Sophia Wellesley, Kate Moss, Cara Delevingne, Coralie Kloss, and Chelsea Davey, who famously dated Prince Harry from 2004 until 2011. Earlier this week, it was revealed that Chelsea allegedly broke things off with Harry after Kate and William's lavish royal wedding. Although they had a lot in common, she saw clearly that because they came from such different worlds, it could never have worked, especially as she valued her privacy and guarded it so carefully. Angela Levin wrote in her royal biography, Harry, Conversations with the Prince.